Johnson, and he basically is a true outsider artist. He is 67, and he did start going to art school in Chicago, but he dropped out and really just did not fit in with any kind of curriculum. And he began making painting, or so he's 67, he began making drawings in the late 60s and then paintings in the 70s, and he's made 300 paintings. And he's never shown in a gallery until here.
Wow.
And he was so excited that he was able to do this. And even though he's not here, it really means a lot. And he told me a few things about himself. So as I said, he's 67. He dropped out of art class at North Park, took some industrial drafting in Portland. In the last few years, he's lived in Iron River, Michigan, which is very remote. He said he's had a lot of informal education, which has helped him along the way. He agrees he's an outsider artist, which is really, really awesome. And his approach to his art is he's displaying the interior of his mind, which if you look up close, this is called Space Yacht, and it's a very interesting piece. He reads a lot and has not watched television since 1984.
Wow! So romantic.
We were just talking about 1984.
Space Yacht. And take a look at it, like he's hanging out with the aliens.
Yeah.